What up, guys? I know it's been a really long time, so I decided to come on here and just do a little teeny tiny update. Change my heart right now. I'm down to 240, so, yeah, like, lost 15 something pounds, so, I don't know. But, point is, it just keeps coming off, and it's amazing. I'm having my lunch right now. I'm just doing tuna on wheat, some baby carrots, and hummus. And of course, you can't see it. I've been doing exercise, but I'm really fucking horrible with it. Like, I'm really focused on getting my eating right, because that's like 90% of it. So that is what I'm worried about. Then I'm slowly like incorporating some, like, I do yoga, stretching and stuff, but everything's going great. Like, it's a lot easier than I thought it would be to get a hold of all my cravings and shit. Basically, if I don't give in to my cravings, they slowly go bye-bye, and the voice slowly shuts the fuck up. So that's, I think, the trick for me, at least. Might work for you, but it definitely is working for me. And the light just keeps coming on and off, so I got fucking plenty of it to come. Plenty. But I can already, like, see it kind of sort of in my face. Like, I still got that, like, I still got my tummy. Like, I don't want to lose my boobs, but it is what it is. They're fat. They're gonna fucking go, no matter what. So, yeah. I'm gonna really try my hardest to make this a weekly thing, but it's been fucking hard, because I have a lot of personal shit going on. But I'm gonna try my best to do this every Monday, because that's when I weigh myself, is every single Monday morning. So yeah, I'm still losing weight, I'm still on this, diet, but this is, like, the rest of my life, I'm gonna eat like this, so there's no sense in me calling it a diet. But pretty soon I won't be fat as fuck, so I'm excited. I'm sorry about the moment, lala, I can't talk. I'm just babbling now. My bad about the no makeup, if I scared you, Sorry, not sorry. Oh, this is getting my face. It's probably not good. I'm trying to bleach the red out. And well, I told her to call her, because I figured, no hair, who dis? Because a lot of changes going on. I quit my fuck hole job at the hospital. Yay! Because I'm just so tired. It's going, like all hospitals, going in the direction of profit over patient, and I just can't get with that. So I got some searching to do for another career. But I'm not gonna let that get me down. Everything's gonna work out. Because it has to. Because I said so. Alright, guys. Hopefully, I'll see you next week. Thanks for, tuning in. Bye.